Saitek and welcome back to my channel Saitek. In today's video, I'll try to talk about the OnePlus Nord C device. So finally friends, I did pre-order my OnePlus Nord C smartphone because a lot of users did ask me to buy the smartphone mainly because to compare with the IQ Z3 device. So I'll be using the IQ Z3 tomorrow. I think maybe tomorrow or day after tomorrow, very soon I'll be able to receive the phone. I'm really interested to see how this monster gonna perform, and the main reason of ordering the OnePlus Nord is to compare with this IQ Z3 device in terms of the performance and the multitasking and a lot of other aspects. I really want to do this kind of really intense comparison friends between both phones. So which phone is kind of really worth for the money, that is what my plan actually. That is the reason, even though the specifications are not so great in the OnePlus Nord, but still I thought of buying the phone just for the comparison sake and to see is it really worth of investing on the OnePlus or should you buy on the much more other brand like the IQ device or not. And one more thing, if you spend a little bit kind of extra money, you will be even getting the Realme X1 Max device, which is also really worth for the money it is offering. And let's see friends, if whether it make any kind of sense buying this Realme X1 Max, or if you're kind of normal user, should you buy the OnePlus device. That is another reason why even I thought of ordering the OnePlus Nord. So OnePlus Nord is exactly sitting between the IQ Z3 and the Realme X1 Max device. So in between these two phones, OnePlus Nord is exactly in the middle. And make sure to comment below friends what are other videos you want me to compare as soon as I receive my OnePlus Nord device. As you can see, I think it's gonna arrive I think 25th of June. It's very long time for me to wait actually. So meanwhile I'll be able to review completely the IQ Z3 device, and I'll be able to come into even conclusion as well by the time I get the OnePlus Nord device. But let's see friends what will be the case, and make sure to comment below what are your thoughts. Did you pre-order any of the OnePlus Nord or not? So do let me in the comments below. So definitely that will be really helpful for me as well. So thank you for watching this video friends. This is a small video that I thought of just sharing the information that I did pre-order my OnePlus Nord device, and I'm definitely waiting for the phone. And make sure to comment below in case if you want me to do any other videos on the OnePlus Nord as soon as I get the phone. And don't forget to check my recently uploaded videos on the speed test comparison and a lot of other things which I did just today itself in terms of testing the touch sampling rate, another in-depth comparison which phone to buy and why as well. So make sure to check those videos friends in case if you're interested to know. And thank you for watching this video, and make sure to hit the subscribe and stay tuned. See you in the next video friends. Until then, bye.